we probably trot out the term well-rounded in modern-day mixed martial arts more than we should, but...
Oh, 110%. He can do everything inside the octagon. Where he is most comfortable is inside of that 8. When you try to wrestle him, he's able to defend takedowns. If you dare stand and strike with him.
Out of Indianapolis, Indiana, Assassin!
Look at the replay. It ends up a knockout, but this was... Well, it's another one. He's got a great a little bit. Those strikes can have a bigger effect, and it certainly did. Here's the undisputed king of the 185. That one appeared to stall. Oh, he might be out. Wow! Wow! He gets up, but he... Wow! And just like that, the fight is up. It certainly did here tonight.
So that much is so impressive. Because of the
his head still attached to his body.
Competitive fight. That one guy.
Whoa! Before, but sometimes when you catch a guy cold, before. Change now.
He went single into a high crotch. Oh, he's taking his dude for a ride. Takes him.
While the strike lands. Oh!
It's over.
Wow! Perfect execution on the strike that ultimately results as the number one guy that he will have faced on this championship. Oh! Biggest of stages.
And a guy that is going to take a massive effort to try to take the belt away from him.